Hi friends, my name is Kushal. I am studying 7th class, Siddhartha High School, Badnar campus. Today I will explain about fraction of addition. The question is 1 by 2 plus 3 by 4. We should take denominators to LCM. Two ones are two, two to the fourth. Again, two ones are two. We should multiply it. Two to the fourth. The LCM is four. Stop. We should take two table four. Two to the fourth. Because two by two is equal to two by four. The answer is two by four. Again, three by four. In four table four. 4 ones are 1 by 1 is equal to 3 by 4. The answer is 3 by 4. We should write question again. 1 by 2 plus 3 by 4 is equal to 2 by 4 plus 3 by 4. We should add it. Is equal to 5 by 4. The answer is 5 by 4. Thank you.